Are you familiar with Big Chungus? Big Chungus? Yes, Big Chungus, the world-renowned meme of an oversized cartoon rabbit. What does some dumb joke have to do with your plan? Everything, Snake. This isn't about jokes. This is about legacy. Do you even know who Big Chungus is?
He's just some cartoon rabbit.
Not just some rabbit. The most famous rabbit in cinematic history. The one and only Bugs Bunny.
Bugs Bunny? The Looney Tunes character?
The very same. In 1941, during the peak years of the Looney Tunes franchise, a cartoon was released named Wabbit Twubble, where Bugs Bunny faces off with his longtime rival, Elmer Fudd. But for just a moment, to mock the foolish Elmer, Bugs inflates himself to a comically bloated form, a moment that lasts only 3.4 seconds in an 8-minute and 22-second long cartoon. 3.4 seconds. That's all the time Big Chungus had ever existed. And yet, decades later, he would become more famous than Bugs Bunny, despite being Bugs Bunny himself. You see, Snake, memes control history, and I shall use the power of memes to control my own destiny. Do you honestly think Chuck Jones or Mel Blanc could have expected internet trolls to deify a character that doesn't even exist? Make him far more infamous than his own true identity as Bugs Bunny? Big Chungus lives on as the dominant meme. And that, brother, is what I intend to do. I will not let myself be cursed by my recessive memes.